It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Good point. You'll be out soon. We all will be. Don't worry. This gate will belong to them soon enough. I only wish we could see.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You're a pain in the...
Yes?
Would you rather have two-headed kids?
Bullets exchange! Idiot.
Hello!
I wanna go pee!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But paw!
Don't paw me!
And I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Always handy.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir!
You're welcome!
Reported. Dismissed.
Bullets exchange! You will
find it. Where's the message from
Hunter? Metro. Whatever.
This way.
Come on, Artyom. Miller does not like waiting.
As you wish.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me. But Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Thank you. circle. Hold the line! Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Find a way to open it. Thank you. Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's junk. Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work, Artyom. In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. What's that feeling? Nice. Then you're up. Let's go. You'll keep fucking with the other end. My, oh my. You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once. Librarian! Yes, Martin. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come on. Remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. The underground depository was a frightening place.
Mm-hmm.
had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
Take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнее, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
The first, and so far the only, human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the
Artyom, nuclear subs. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. Waiting for
orders. Should we hit him? No one could believe Moscow was not there anymore. Naval captains wept like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
I couldn't do anything. Some of the subcrews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. But still shiver when I remember this.
The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Hmm.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again. It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves. I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move? Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Ullman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we drive that route.
Kievska? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit.
Of course it is. Couldn't believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Walk on, walk on, believe, walk on, walk on.
Артём! Артём! Артём!